ocean. Nearly 4 billion years old. Self-regulating. Self-healing. The source of all life on Earth. Yet it is in danger, threatened by a truly global problem: marine pollution. From the remotest Pacific islands to the bottom of the Mariana Trench, to right here on the beaches of Malta. Oil spills, ship emissions, industrial waste, and pesticides all poison vast stretches of water. 10 million tons of litter are dumped in the sea every year, 400 kilos per second. By 2050, our ocean could contain more plastic than fish. Pollution is destroying marine life. Plastics alone are killing 1 million seabirds and 100,000 marine mammals a year. Microplastics threaten to unhinge whole ecosystems. These problems don't stop at sea. Contaminants such as mercury accumulate in the food chain, affecting the health of millions of people. With 80% of marine litter coming from land sources, everyone is responsible. But the solution is at hand, and it offers a great opportunity. Marine pollution costs billions. Switching to circular economies could make up for this loss and more, with environmental, economic, and social gains for all. So to reverse the trend of ever-increasing marine pollution, how can we minimize waste? How can we prevent plastics from reaching the sea? How can we stop marine pollution?